Quantum Break. Episode 4. Lightbulb Protocol. And of course, this is some copyrighted music. So, probably gonna have to, you know. Delete. Failsafe activated. Calibrated for Lightbulb Protocol. Okay. Launching. Damn.
No!
Yeah. Sorry, Littlefinger. We started this thing. We're gonna do it. Yep, everybody's going inside.
That can't be happening.
I'm afraid we have no time.
I need to wake my family.
Your family won't be necessary.
Yep. Sees you.
Dr. Remo.
Yes, hi.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Yes. Now Littlefinger is just losing it, you know. Oh crap. Damn, he went psycho. Okay, this jackass needs to actually do something here. Turrets, Monarch HQ.
What?
What?
It's right under me.
Yeah, just right, like you go down, man. Confirm. Good.
Fiona? Pick up.
probably with Shrek, you know?
Come on, pick up. Pick up.
Beth, I don't know if you can hear this, but it's Fiona. I need your help. Do you copy?
Yep. Beth is like dead in the past.
It's Fiona. Do you copy?
Nope. Sorry.
Beth, it didn't work. I'm sorry. I couldn't find the protocol.
I wonder why is there a light shining on her face, you know? That's kind of weird.
Fiona Miller?
Yes, you're speaking.
This is Jack Joyce.
Beth told me you were working together.
You might be the only ally I have left.
What happened?
Serene.
There wasn't anything I could do, but Fiona, there is something we can do now.
I need to find something we'll call the countermeasure.
12-sided, small, metallic.
Like a soccer ball.
The CFR.
The what?
The Chronon Field Regulator.
That is the countermeasure.
And it can fix the fracture.
Things of this game, everybody uses Windows Phone. So we're checking the catering truck. Okay. Go down, go down. These guys over there. Well, you are on the system, so don't worry about it. These guys have chrono gear. Okay, put the thing. Do it. We're fine. Granted. You should close the door, you know? You're letting the heat out. Yeah, and this thing is not complete. Still Yeah, it's a thing, bro. It's a thing. You sit there, you wait, you survive the end of time. You're still carrying that thing around. Okay, we got a lot of people. Him again.
Look, I was wrong. Okay?
Yeah.
Jack Joyce. He can use the CFR to fix the fracture. We need to get it to him.
Okay.
It's CFRs. What's powering this place right now, Fiona?
But I spoke to him. I spoke to Jack Joyce, and he needs it.
Just, if you let Joyce use the CFR, then that means the lifeboat's gone. No,
that's not.
No,
that's
these
not
people down here, they can figure it out. They can fix the fracture. That's what you wanted
these
in the
people,
first place.
These people, this is Monarch, okay? They're the ones that got us into this. Do you think they give a shit about any of us?
I mean, you realize what you're asking.
Yeah.
What's the plan once we get to Monarch?
We need to find a way onto the lifeboat.
Damn. What are you doing?
He's just gonna go through.
Make it stop.
He went through.
Jack, we know where the CFR is, but...
Jack, it's Charlie. Listen, it's at the top of the Monarch Tower. So you gotta follow my instructions exactly. Jack.
Fiona, stop.
Jack.
No. Look. That area up there is insanely secure. He's not gonna be able to get in. Hey,
yes,
wait.
Yes, he is.
Wait.
I need to finish this.
I know, but I'm the one that should go. The CFR defenses. There's no way he's gonna be able to get past them alone. I'm the only one.
She's going here? I mean,
you belong down here. You actually would be useful. I'm dead weight. I'm a glorified locksmith. Why don't you let somebody else be the hero? Okay,
yeah.
Tough chick.
Everyone needs IT, Charlie.
Everyone needs IT.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Goodbye.
Hey, Charlie. You're an okay date.
Not yet. But first needs to, you know, like, save time. Then... That's a weird building.
Come on!
Guys look like badass, you know? Yeah, shoot him in the face.
Come on. My friends, our war is underway. And the time has come to fight for our place in this existence. My enemies, some have shown their faces, others are still out there. And I think of all of you. And our army, the Phantom 6 or
kills people, you know? Should be used by now to him. He's going bananas.
Oh shit! Hey, Nona, three times you fucked me.
I know that. What it looks
get
like?
Get on the ground. On the ground.
Look, I'm a coward, all right. I have to look after myself. Who else is gonna do it, huh? Well, what I'm doing right now, where I'm going, it's not about me.
You said you would get us on that list.
Yeah, I know that's what I said, but plans
the
have changed.
List, Charlie!
Joyce can fix the fracture!
You're running out of words, Charlie.
Liam?
That's what you care about, right? Right? I mean, that's what you're doing this for, huh? Huh? That's why you left everything in Monarch, for your family. And for what? So you could raise your kids in a glorified basement? Because that's all the lifeboat's gonna be. I mean, Serene's lost his mind. If the lifeboat was the answer, don't you think I would be on it? I mean, listen to this guy. He's insane.
Yeah, we gotta save the world, man. Come on.
Okay. Hey. Okay. Look. Joyce fixes the fracture. He fixes the world. We all go home happy.
Yeah.
But I have to help him, and I can't do that if you kill me.
So don't shoot, you know?
If you're wrong about this?
I know, don't worry. I'll shoot myself.
Lose the harness.
I get it, you know, we have trust issues. Whatever.
An army with the power to prove to the world that you can travel this road, you can prevail.
Yeah, Littlefinger went a little bananas, you know.
That's it. Looks like a CFR to me.
These people use mouth. Okay, don't betray them again, bro. Oops.
Liam.
Shot. One more.
Open it.
I can't do that.
Understand something, Charlie. This world, you know, this world is at its end.
But one world's end is merely another's beginning, and my world will be renewal. My world will see balance.
Let me see what I can do for you. Can you?
Okay, now you're going to activate the defenses. Okay, please don't get shot again.
Stop it. You need to say this to me.
I'm so sorry. I did this for us. I knew what we could be. I knew it was selfish. I'm only sorry I didn't ask you sooner.
Just hang on.
I'd give anything for that year.
And he's gone. I mean, it's better like this, you know, because otherwise I would have to shoot him in the face, and that's not good. There it is. He's gone.
Burke! Burke!
Let's try this again.
What? Understand, he just got teleported or something like that when he touched the thing? Because I think she shot him in the neck first, and now he shot him in the face.
Yeah, thank you. Ah, shit.
Emergency defense is active.
Shit.
What? Override denied.
Come on.
Sorry.
It won't turn off.
Shouldn't we go?
Huh? Oh. You gotta be away. It's stutter-proof.
What?
I have to help Jack Joyce. Hey, come here. What's your name?
Emily.
Emily what? Burke?
Emily Burke.
Okay. I'm putting your name on the list for the lifeboat. Look, you gotta go take the elevator all the way down. You'll know when you see it.
Yeah.
Right?
I got it.
Once you get down there, I want you to find Fiona Miller for me, okay? Can you do that?
Yeah.
But she has no car.
Here. No. Tell her this world, it's a weird place. Nah. It's always gonna need people like her to help understand it. And then I'm gonna help make it right. Help keep it going. Tell her. I finally feel connected.
And that was the end of episode 4. Quantum Break. Act 5. I'll come back for you.
Reiterate, the entire town now seems to be a disaster area. And while authorities and relief workers from Monarch are redoubling their efforts, it seems everybody's working at capacity. And
time was broken. Working out of sync. The city was in a state of chaos.
What is there a
train? The time was closing in.
And you still believed you could fix it?
Weird.
The solution was inside Monarch Tower. A countermeasure.
The CFR, as Monarch knew it. The key to the lifeboat protocol. Monarch's survival plan. But that didn't seem to matter to you.
I had a better plan.
Yeah. Monarch okay. HQ. 25 hours after the fracture in time.
Just follow the road. The blood in your veins like a track for the trains. The heart always aims for the